Hey guys, welcome back to Blood Will Tell. Thank you so much for tuning in today. There's a lot of shit going on in that northeastern corner, isn't there? I kind of want to go investigate that real quick. We need to head back into the manor and hopefully finish up fighting this nefarious fiend. Oh, and I just realized I didn't actually loot that sword off of Doro. Let's see what she's got. You can pick up items that she's collected by touching her, like so. Didn't mean that to sound as weird as it did. So let's see what kind of sword she has brought for us. A fire sword. Check that out. So, absorbs all forms of heat to guard its owner from flames. So it's similar to the poison sword, only to fire. That is wonderful. We'll go ahead and equip it. See what it looks like real quick. Yeah, as to be expected, I erupted in flames. Doesn't really have any cool, like, fire, you know, like a fire trail or anything like that. It's a little strange. Anyways, let's head up into this northeastern segment real quick and see if there's anything worthwhile exploring over here. Probably just some pots and shit like that. I don't know if there are any swords to be had in this area, but it'll be worth checking out. Yeah, fuck them up, Doro. Okay, wonderful. Nah, she didn't do anything, actually. She's missing. What are you doing, girl? It's a shame I can't, like, switch to her and let Hyakki go crazy and just run around fucking uppercutting parasols and shit. Oh, that'd be wonderful. To use your spirit attack, hit a bunch of buttons. Man, who would have thunk it, game? Who the hell would have thunk it? So I don't really see anything of particular interest over here. There's like a little shrine thing. What is that? Whatever it is, I don't think... Yeah, it's not breakable at all. Okay, let's just probably get moving on here. It seems to be relatively weird segment that has no relevance to what we're doing. I don't know why there were so many monsters over here. Alright, well, yeah, we're gonna head to the inn, or wherever, Udai's Manor, there we go, that's the right word. And if I don't find any, like, health drops, I'll have to do my little fancy dance execution move to see if I can't get any. Cool deal. So, just follow this little trail here, and we should be there momentarily. Again, not able to talk. Wonderful. Oh, here we go. What's going on?
Hyakki, Udai's probably in here. I've got this whole place memorized. You ready to go in yet?
Okay, good for you. Taking a sip of my Mountain Dew there. Let's jump into the manor. Oh man, I want to kill her so bad. I haven't gained a body part in so long that I'm like craving it, man. I'm craving body parts. Let's head up into this room here. I want to fully explore this area again, because you never know when you might find something pretty neat. Is there anything worthwhile? Oh, see, there's a sword in there. Oh my god, there's deathery in here. Doro, you want to help out? There you go. Excellent. She's not helping out at all. She just jumped into a corner. Can't blame her, though, honestly. I'm fucked up. I should have had my poison sword out. Alright, we took that guy down, and I got a new sword for my efforts. And we're going to see what that is. This sword, if I'm not mistaken, is a missable item. Yeah, the lightning sword. Protects the wielder from lightning. We'll go ahead and try it out a little bit. Fire sword, I'm already bored of you. Oh god, I'm poisoned. That's not good. Could really use some health. Ooh. Let's see how the lightning sword looks. Yeah, erupt in lightning. Again, no real cool after effects or anything like that. What can you do? You know, I'm trying to remember if the boss attacked with lightning. I don't think it did. It shot a lot of bamboo at me. It was really terrible. Oh god, ah, I just got slashed. Again, I may have to resort to some executions here. Yeah, I think that's going to be what happens. Let's go ahead and move on a little bit. Yeah, I never noticed that it's actually like really creepy music going on here. Almost reminds me of like... I can't remember the time period, but one of the ancient temples from Eternal Darkness, Sanity's Requiem. Dororo! Man, have you guys played that game? It's probably one of my... It's definitely one of my favorite horror games. What am I talking about? I don't know what my favorite one is, though. I also like the Call of Cthulhu game on Xbox. And PC. I don't know, there's a lot of really good ones. But that's not what we're talking about here. We're talking about getting poisoned. Shot directly into my face and while I'm in midair. Good for you, though, trying to uppercut him, Doro. Oh, man, I am actually going to die. So, next time I get like a regular-ass zombie whose movements I can predict, we are going to run him through with my blade. I can't move for shit, please. Okay. Oh, good, I'm poisoned again. Just delaying the inevitable, game. Delaying the inevitable. Hey, is there anything neat in this room at all? Let's check it out real quick. Maybe some health. Maybe a silver key. Nothing at all. No, what? There's that zombie. All right, let's see if I can't. Oh, gotta make sure I hit him one more time. Oh, ran out of time. I got cocky. I was going for, what was I at, 16? Damn it, that would have been really good. It's okay, though. At least, you know, we got a level up on our sword, which means something. All right, this is a tough Mamma Jamma right here. We're going to get him as low as we can, and I'm going to see if I can't do that little combo move yet again. How is his health doing? Oh, shit, I accidentally killed him. Doro, I can't see shit. Can you punch him out? Thank you. No drops. Wow, this place is pretty damn unforgiving, isn't it? I also remembered I don't have any fucking ammo at all. I have like one mortar shell. Okay, take him down. Ah! He's shooting shockwaves at me. That's some shit. And he blocked my combo move. Oh my god, I don't like these guys. I am not a fan of you, super zombie, uber zombie. All right, get him out of here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I'm fucking this up royally. Alright, well, we got 16.
Away with you.
Can I get some health? Oh, thank you. Looks like we got a scroll, too. Or, just scroll. Those were bullets. What the fuck are you talking about, a scroll? Well, I guess they kind of look like it. Nope. And full health. Wonder. Wonderment. Pure, unadulterated wonderment. Oh, God. Double shockwave. Yeah, I called that. Oh, and there's fireballs, too. Shit. She really does not want me going into her room. Okay, let's get these guys out of here. Oh, poison, man. So he has fire and poison attacks. I can't get to him. I don't want to get hit. Just get the dog. There we go. Dog's out of the way. Wow, she just got knocked the fuck out, man. Unfortunately, I'm losing, like, all of the health that I just gained. All right, get out of here, buddy. And we're going to combo this guy. And awesome. That should be more than enough. You can also skip that little cutscene. I'm probably going to stop showing it off here. We've seen enough of that. It does feel good, though, to execute enemies like that. Get a mortar shell. We're not doing too hot. Oh, Spirit Max. That's something. I guess.
You die. Your days of terrorizing this village are over, Demon Witch. I'll send you back to the Hellfire from whence you came. Cha! Cha!
Impudent fool. Don't you realize I have ruled this valley for 1,000 years? You have discovered my secret. Now you shall perish! Hyakkimaru, I shall devour you!
And is anyone else getting turned on by this? I don't know. Alright, well, let's fight. What? Oh god, freaky. Yeah, hold your breath, guys. Things are getting stinky. Shit. Oh, are we really gonna have to fight in this, like, super tiny room? I sincerely hope that is not the case. Let's see. What is going to happen here? Oh, thank god we're outside. Okay, the Ogress, the sixth fiend, level 6. This could get nasty, viewers. Surely it won't be as bad as her, like, giant... Oh, Jesus, lightning. Maybe I should try out my new fancy sword. Yeah, do a little bit of... What? Oh, shit. Do a little bit of damage. So we're going to need to, like, hit her and back off. And not get hit by her lightning attacks. Attacking from the back is super effective. Okay. So far, I've sussed out her patterns here. Seems, if I don't play like an idiot. It seems relatively straightforward. Let's go ahead and use our spirit attack before I forget about it. And also this fight, wow, I did a decent amount of damage. And yeah, okay, that was okay. She's already like a whole health bar down, so I think this fight is a lot easier than the Scourge. At least it is up until this point. And my lightning sword is doing reasonable amounts of damage. Now she's flying up in the air. All right. Probably just gonna wait on using projectile ammo, cause I've seemed to, I figured this out really quick. Just don't stay near her too long, and she won't be able to hit you with her little spin attack. But yeah, check this out. No problem at all. Surely, Surely there's gonna be like some more forms to this or something. Come here, you bitch! Oh, I'm rolling at her. Okay, wonderful. Are you gonna land anytime soon, or do I need to shoot you out of the sky? Yo, Doro's throwing fucking rocks at him. That's wonderful. I really approve of that. Alright, seriously, get down here. You're annoying the viewers. You're annoying me. Would you stop this charade? I can't... What are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? Yeah, hit her with a rock, Doro. This is bullshit. God. Alright, fine. You want to see me with the... Yeah, see. She wanted me to put away my lightning swords. Because I was about to start shooting the hell out of her. Doro, no! Alright, fine. You want to dance? Let's dance, lady. You are super straightforward, aren't you? One health bar left.
Shaggy! I just remembered! I found this inside the manor! Huh? It wasn't glowing like this earlier.
Good job, Doro. It looks like this may work against the demon.
Doro! I'm on it!
Yeah. Oh, shit! Wow. And she did that with literally no hit points. I'm telling you, this kid is a golden child. Holy dicks. Okay, let's finish this. Alright, you can die again, Totoro. You were very useful to us. Oh, God. Perhaps I should get the good sword back out, the lightning sword. Yeah! That's probably a good idea. And as you can see, she got back up relatively quickly. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna use projectiles. Let's see how this goes. Doro looted a mortar shell for me, which I can definitely use. No, she is flying down. Maybe I won't have to. I'm actually gonna go ahead and grab that off you, little lady. Thank you. Dodge her lightning kamehamehas. Hey, leveling out. Leveling up. You can see, like, even her regular attacks do less damage than the Scourge. Like, there's kind of like a balancing issue there almost. You think this being the last boss of this chapter would be a little bit more difficult. What can you do? Alright. Zambies are gonna be, like, walking towards us. Not really a big deal. That laser eye, though, that could be a problem. Let's see if I can't fuck up her lunch. Oh, shit! Mortar to the face! Oh, that feels good, man. Okay. Whoop. That was totally my fault. But again, she's doing, what, like, no damage, so whatever. Well, no, no, no. Don't let your hubris, you know, be your downfall here. Let's just take her down. There we go.
Daniel! I'll get you for this, Hyakkimaru. You shall never escape the wrath of the beast!
Oh! Oh, gross. Oh, what the fuck? Really gross. Oh my god, you're gonna fucking love this, viewers. Check this shit out. I'm just like sitting here with my mouth just completely open. It's still to this day. I love watching that stuff. Oh my god. So now we have one of our legs back. We have our left leg. You can see our stat gains there. And we can now hit the L3 button to do a dash, just like Doro. So, yeah, fuck yeah, right?
Yucky, you okay? Please, he needs a place to rest. Can someone help him?
I don't think so.
Demon?
Can't come to my house.
No way.
What are you?
It appears that you, too, are cursed by demons. We have had enough trouble with demons. I'm afraid you will have to leave.
What? We save your stupid village and this is the thanks we get? If he hadn't helped you, that demon Yudai would still be torturing you. You'd all still be her slaves!
So?
I don't remember any of that.
What do you want us to do?
It doesn't matter.
I can't help you now.
We didn't know you were a demon.
Nothing yeah, if not for us. If we knew
that's
then,
enough, Dororo.
That demon, no, that fiend, was drawn by your unwillingness to save yourselves. She pretended to be compassionate, but she used you all like slaves. She kept you on the brink of death, only so she could watch you suffer. She fed off your suffering and sorrow. That's what fiends do. Rebuild your village. Bring peace into your lives. Do it with your own hands. Let's go, Dororo.
Oh, sorry, that probably wasn't as funny as it was to me. Yeah, let's get the hell out of here. This place sucks anyway.
Thank you, Hyakkimaru.
Well, there's some... Yeah, okay. You're welcome. You're goddamn right. Look at Dororo. Fucking...
I'm glad they found peace.
Yeah.
Alrighty. A hero's work is never done, viewers. Good God.
The child has survived.
Hyakkimaru! Hyakkimaru is the enemy of the fiends.
Hyakkimaru must perish!
Demons of the underworld, you must kill Hyakkimaru!
Nothing shall stop us from building our demon world!
Wow. Okay.
Hyakkimaru had at last saved the village from the powerful fiend. Yet the villagers began to look at Hyakkimaru with growing suspicion. They began to fear and hate his power. Yet Hyakkimaru did not mind. He had learned that not only could he regain his lost body parts by defeating the fiends, he could bring happiness back to the people of this world. Hyakkimaru looked to the heavens and swore an oath. He would defeat the 48 fiends and make himself whole again, no matter what dangers may lie ahead.
Yeah, sounds like a plan. Okay. Well, we're pretty much done with chapter 1. Let me go ahead and save it up. We still have a little bit of time left in the video, don't we? Not sure what we could do. I don't want to start chapter 2 yet. Is it going to, like, automatically go to chapter 2? It may. Uh-oh. Well, let's see. No, it doesn't. Okay, see. Yeah, check it out. Chapter 1... It has 4 fiends left. As you can see, like, more spawn, and we can go back to that chapter, which I'm doing, like, right now, and see if we can't hunt down some fiends that appeared, that only appear after you beat it, so we can increase our stats and have some better chances at chapter 2. Now, where are the fiends? I don't necessarily remember. That's a problem. Well, okay, see, well, check that out. There's a red star there. That means that's one of those optional fiends. And now I can do my dash attack, so I can skip a lot of this shit. We're going to take a look real quick. Ultimately, the way I'm thinking of doing this for the series is just, like, showing you where they are and maybe just editing directly to the fiend. Like, I don't know. Because, well, I just don't know. So, we're just going to wing it for now, and I'm just going to run in the general direction and see if I can't encounter one of those optional fiends right now. Yeah, it's like right over here behind the waterfall. Is that actually... No, it must be up top because I can't walk into the waterfall. Take down these little... Fucking, what are these things anyway? Frog, demon? I don't know, they're horrifying abominations if ever I saw one. Yeah, I can't really just like walk into the waterfall, so we're gonna have to walk around. Why don't I edit to the next location as to where a fiend is? Give me just a moment, viewers. Oh, okay, yeah. I think, yeah, you smack this thing down. Sweet. And this should allow us to get up there? Get the fuck down. Welcome back, viewers. After wandering around like a dumb idiot for quite a while, I finally figured out how to get to this guy, or at least, well, I got some frame drops there, so I'm just gonna walk back in. Oh, it does not like that waterfall at all, watching that on the computer. Okay, so we're gonna head in here and fight our first optional fiend. Are we going to be able to do this? Not entirely sure, I'm going to be completely honest. But we're going to wing it and see how it goes. That's kind of my thing. Alright, it's a Dream Eater. It's only level 4, so maybe this won't be too bad. I don't necessarily know how this thing is going to attack me, or how I want to attack it. Let's try and stay behind it for now and analyze. It has like a green laser thing. It probably wants to grab me with his fucking Floormaster feely hand, which is not something I'm particularly interested in, I'm gonna be completely honest. Okay, green lasers. Being able to dash is pretty damn awesome. I really like having a functional leg, I gotta tell you. Okay, just get the hell out of the way. Yeah, okay. So far, pretty straightforward. Assuming it's gonna... assuming it's gonna enter pissy boss mode here in a moment. Possibly. I don't know. And I don't necessarily know where it's... Actually, where its weakness is. I actually wanted to thank the game for reminding me about... What? What a prick. What a freaking prick, man. Dodged my spirit attack and got a laser off on me. Doro just wrecking his ship, though, so can't complain too much about that. Look at her. I don't give a fuck about no fiends. I'll kick him in the face. I don't need special, you know, sword limbs and shit. Okay. Oh, you see that sexy dodge there? I'm actually pretty proud of that. So he's teleporting around, but ultimately this is way easy. And we should be able to take down all these optional fiends right now if, well, you know, if they're all this easy. Not sure if they will be, but whatever. He's dropping a few mortars. Not a big deal. Stun Doro, but he's already gone. What a freaking mamma jamma. Let's see what body part I get from this guy. Eh? What was that? What could that be, Hyakkimaru? Did you just listen to some Justin Bieber? No, no. He got... Oh, check that out. We got some short-term memory with it. Battle records will be remembered. And we got a ton of luck, too. We can view the number of demons killed. Oh, that is awesome. We now have short-term memory views. This game, I swear to God, this game. Okay. How do I access that, anyway? It's probably in the, like the menus when I load up chapters or whatever? I don't know. Well, tomorrow, we'll probably start up Chapter 2. We'll start the video off hunting down these remaining optional fiends. And then we will start up Chapter 2. Not necessarily tomorrow. I'm going to try and update this series daily, as you probably read on, like, the first video. But that may not always be the case. I'll definitely try, though. It's definitely different recording with an HD PVR. Anyhoozles, where was that save point that I found earlier? It was, like, at the branching path here. Yeah, there it is. Being able to dash is really great. Anyways, let's go ahead and save up. And... Oh, wait, I think I saw it. Hold on. No. Yeah, just go back to the main menu. Demons defeated 239. Was that there before? Actually, don't remember. Right above the playtime? Well, anyways, as always, thank you guys so much for tuning in today. And I will see you next time. You have yourselves a great night.